want this game. Head coach Steve Byrne said this is like an NCAA tournament game for Michigan. Meram is onside, takes a shot, and he scores! Right pass, Gross, and Michigan is on top 2-1. An unbelievable ball. Meram slipped past the defender, stayed onside, picked up his third goal of the season, and gives Michigan the lead with just over 14 minutes to play.
Third time is a charm for Justin Meram. So the long ball did work for Michigan.
Went right through the legs of the goalkeeper, Gross.
Good ball forward from Tennant, being able to play it over the top of the Penn State defense, and they got caught pushing up just a little bit high. And a good run in behind for Meram, and he struck the ball well.
The assist from Tennant, and Michigan was looking for that goal to put them ahead, and they got it.